awesome footage, so here we are. Oh boy. Enemies must watch this so much of annoying grinding. Oh hey, it's a foot. Bigfoot been here. Is that my dead dog? I swear to God, if I saw my dead dog, I wouldn't be so upset. Okay. Okay. Uh-oh, it's a popo, it's the fuzz. God dang it, they've come for me. I don't need any healing, thank you very much. Yeah, boy, get out the way. I'll wreck your butts. Oh, smatter blast you. Smack me. Oh, crap. So dead when he said she's like in trouble with the police. I'm just gonna back away. Oh boy. pickles are good for your health. Frick. Oh. The message while you sleep. It must be a vision. Wait, in that room I saw nothing. Cops found me and they're gonna kill me. It's because I didn't read the dang sign. God dang it. Seriously, the end of me? It's because I didn't read some dang sign? I feel like that's freaking me. God dang my idiocy. I'm not listening to you. God dang it! Let me out of here! A time like this, kids like you can play Nintendo games. Dude, I already am. Shut the frick up. Yep. Yeah, I'll follow you. Maybe you're pushing me right now, but okay. I'm gonna take you to the back and write me in here. Time for another mature topic, I'm just gonna... Oh! Oh no! It's a triangle of pain! But I'm wearing shoes! Kill it! Oh, I know where it's going, a crushing chop now! Hamburger, give me the hamburger. No. I'm taking the taxes for the special guy, you know, the leader, that he decides to attack me. The cop turned back to normal. You mean he didn't. He's back to normal, then. But I'm only like 12. I don't think that's true. Give you a big head. Bring it on, fat boy. What are you calling me? You know, I mean, this hamburger. You probably get the point. I am not a fat boy. My spray is just chubby. There, will you get your head handed to you? Yeah, because he chopped it off.
Yeah, I'll just try that again.
Nope, I don't. it's time to grind. Screw you, and I'll be back in a sec. Alrighty, I learned shield A, which is important, because these guys keep piling on damage, trying to block that. I just shock block them. Also, I restored all my paper. Also, don't think about too much about all the jokes and crap. Gotta make this interesting for all who've played Earthbound before. I never use because, I mean, there's a free sleeping spot right up there, so why would I use it? Hey, bud, you kicked my butt last time. Back to my shack. Oh no, I'm stocking up on items. Kick your butt. Okay, what have I equipped? All the best crap. Game. That is very descriptive. His name is Twoson. What is this guy? Camera. And Jesus Christ, did I have money. I had maxed out money in the ATM and in my hands. It's like a lot of money. I don't even have time to calculate it. Basically almost $200,000. Life probably won't have that much money. That's more than most adults have. I guess I'll turn the same the world and all that jazz. Oh, look, I'm just one quickly set for a second. Hey, where are you even going? I was going to the food shop. God dang it, I'm stupid. I keep losing track of things. Gotta focus on the objective as hell. Uh-oh, I just got hit by a bus. Here you go, buddy. Here you go. Dude. No problem here. This is a serious problem. We're talking to the guy driving the car. It's freaking maniac. Burger shack. Oh god dang, I forgot to get my money. Grab the money. Also, I'm taking this. Oh dang it. I'm taking a coal remedy because all the enemies in Twoson are annoying as balls. Yeah, coal is pretty much poison in this game. An actual poison is even worse.
without being poisoned, mushroom eyes, or any of that crap. Only enemies are just crazy with status effects. So I'm going to take a cold remedy, but I don't want to actually die. I've done that like 2 times. All your stuff is terrible. Oh, you hurt my feelings. Well, screw you and screw your feelings. God dang. Bring down the comment here. You need to shut up for a while. Kick some cock butt. Ooh! The same driver strikes again. Whoa, I thought I saw someone put that over there. Shaking your boots. Once again, wearing shoes. I'm gonna hit you with the bat. Hit me with the bat. Easiness. Again, twit. Bitch, you. You're stronger than Superhero, I mean, they can just beat up Superman with a freaking bat. I'm not coming back. Come on, I'm gonna take you apart right here, right now, baby.
hamburger, eat the hamburger, eat the hamburger.
I am afraid for my life. This is a wrong little assault. Come on, I figured down four of the cops. Come at me, you other cop. That's it, buddy. You forget about me, I'm going to come for my boss. No way I can beat me in a straight competition. So. And for my Super Ultra Mambo Tango Frost Trot martial arts. Okay. I feel like there's a reason why they call him strong. Guard my left testicle. You got that, son. Oh.
Really, they made a unique sprite just for this.
Oh my god, I like the guy, but I hate him at the same time. So cycle shot. Joey. This is not the time to use that. God, that is Pokemon memories. How do you instantly know how to ride a bike? Hey, look at this. That stupid slob that Albert could always actually from the inventor should have read some food for himself. I'm not talking about this one kid inventor. No, not the airhead, greedy apple kid. Talk about the incredibly hot orange kid. And you two are going to love this. That happened. Okay, I'll just leave now.
Bye.
Oh,